Hello everybody, this is an unboxing of the 1144 High Grade Aile Strike Gundam, the new version. So, yeah, it is. It has been used on the Aile Strike, obviously. So, here is the A plate, big old white plate, and the B plate, C plate, which is mostly what we've already seen, and so is the G plate. Then we go all the way to the M plate. And the N plate. And the O plate. And then we have the newer polycap count. And the beams. And the stickers. Now the stickers aren't that bad because the red is just for the ale pack. And that's for the shield. It's a little annoying, but it's not super bad. And the instruction manual, which I like. It's actually a high grade, like the Universal Century instructions, which is kind of neat. And then some pictures of the Aile Strike, and the parts kept. And we're going to start with the torso, and the head, and the arms, and the legs, and the waist, and the shield, and the weapons, and then the color page is for the ale pack. And then the back you got some more pictures, and of course the fight with the Aile Strike and the Aegis has a color guide. So that is the Aile Strike. It's gonna be nice. I really wish when the Strike Rouge comes out, I wish it had the IWSP pack. Just another ale pack. Well, what you gonna do? But it's still gonna be nice to have a reimagined high grade Aile Strike. So that's about it, and I'll see you at the next review.